We shall regroup with those able to fight. At the moment, I have 4 soldiers ready. Just say the word.
We only have half the troops we started with. Everyone is rushing to their deaths.
Princess! We shall regroup with those able to fight. At the moment, I have 4 soldiers ready. Just say the word.
We only have half the troops we started with. Everyone is rushing to their deaths.
Oh, Princess, hear me out. That spear is a magical weapon called a cipher. The dwarves fashion the crystals out of jewels and use them in the weapons. It uses magical elements called phozons and is able to absorb and release them. It will surely lead you to victory.
Thank you. the fairies? She was the one who summoned the dragon.
That monstrous beast. What? Griselda's dead because she rushed ahead of the main forces. It's certainly not because I was late to the battle.
Lord Briggan. He may be one of our nation's heroes. But I hear he acts as he wishes because my father does nothing to stop him.
That dastardly queen of the fairies? She was the one who summoned the dragon.
That monstrous beast. She truly is evil.
My dear princess, that stone on your spear is a jewel from the Netherworld. Did you know that? Traveling from this world to the Netherworld, it's very dangerous, and only one man is able to do it, King Odin. If we can obtain that cauldron and fabricate our own jewels, Ragnarok will have no more enemies.
Princess, that was close. I had heard that the Shadow Knight looked like a demon, but he seemed human to me. Why did he let you go?
Princess Gwendolyn, I am worried about you. Please stay strong. Thank you, Mirrus. I shall bring some tea up to your room later.
I'm a traveling vendor who has been allowed to sell in this castle. Is there anything you need?
Now, inform the troops.
Griselda. So you're going to battle in order to win your father's love.
That's not true. I'm fighting for my kingdom and my own pride. I may fall in battle, but that is a fate all our countrymen face.
Don't try to hide the truth from me. You seek death so that you may earn the love you so desperately seek.
Quiet!
I am but a phantom. I represent your innermost thoughts. I am pathetic. I've never been loved since the day I was born. Giving your life for your father will not make your death worthwhile. You will simply die, like Griselda died.
Stop it! If I sacrifice myself for my duty, Father will surely show his love for me. Surely.
Yeah! Princess Gwendolyn. This base is under our control, but the enemy is stronger than we expected. We've entered a deadlock. Princess,
I am here to report that Lord Brigand's troops shall soon arrive. The general has sent us a message to fight strongly.
He's so late. What is he doing?
I could charge extra since this is a battlefield, but it's very dangerous. I could have 9 lives and it still wouldn't be enough. I'll make you a deal.
Orders from the king. Abandon the base and assault the enemy with all our troops.
Hurry! Send the order to attack to all the units!
I'm neutral in this war. I'm just a businessman. In this bloodstained land, the stakes are high, but the profits are higher.
I have a report, Your Highness. The Aesir have launched an all-out assault. They are attacking our headquarters with all their soldiers. The paladins fight valiantly, but 'tis only a matter of time till they are overrun.
Odin, I see he risks his own life with this strategy of his.
Here are your orders. Quickly! Call back the troops from the front line and attack them from behind! Use everything we have. Attack from both sides and annihilate them!
Our king is bestowed with divine grace. Prepare yourself, Queen of the Ghosts. I, King Odin's daughter Gwendolyn, shall be the one to take your life.
So, you call me a ghost? The Demon Lord's daughter is bold indeed. It seems that my reinforcements have arrived. It's about time, sorcerer.
Your Majesty, my sincerest apologies for my tardiness. come, Belial, my faithful dragon.
Let us put this to the test. Do you still dare to speak so impudently before my mighty dragon?
King Odin, please rejoice. The enemies are retreating.
It seems that it is finally over. Have Brigand's troops hunt down any remaining enemy forces. Go, inform all our soldiers of our victory. Sound the horn and allow them to celebrate our glory. Now leave me.
King Odin.
Yes, there it is. The crystallization cauldron. The fairies have kept it hidden for so long. Oh, do you see this mysterious light? Now it is finally mine. This power will grant me victory in any battle. What's happening?
Oh no, what happened to the glow? The cauldron's light has gone out.
Do you know where my father... where I may find the king?
The king is with the crystallization cauldron.
What? Who goes there? What are you doing here?
These stupid battles all over again. The cauldron is a source of disaster. I will not allow the crystallization cauldron to be used any further. Not by you,
nor by the Queen of the Fairies.
Wait!
Technology is so advanced we can't make it work.
That witch from the forest must have put the cauldron's fire out.
How did the witch stop the cauldron?
That was the forest witch? If I'd known, I wouldn't have let her go.
The witch is a refugee from a fallen enemy nation. It's the king's fault she's still alive.
Lord Briggin, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of the soldiers.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
Princess, please! May I ask that the king retract the marriage he arranged for me? I can still fight. I would rather die fighting than be subservient.
I would like to help, but this is the law.
Valkyries that cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children. They are stripped of their pride and honor and live under a man's thumb.
Princess Gwendolyn, if that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would not happen.
Hold your tongue!
My father is never wrong in his tactics.
Was the Shadow Knight there?
He killed many of our troops.
I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers.
All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
You won the war, right? Why is everyone so gloomy? I thought I could make a profit if you were all celebrating.
Thank you.
Do you understand how much we have sacrificed here? If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead. I'll catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly.
Someone, stop that fool before he leaves. No, he cannot be serious about opposing me. I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Father, please wait. A king cannot idly abandon his own castle. If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened. Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
Gwendolyn, wait.
Yes, Father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She is special. Be respectful.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
Why don't you buy something? You may be a famous Valkyrie, but you still get hungry out on the battlefield, right?
Thank you. Thank you.
speak. I'm just don't.
Let you escape this time.
You'll never get your wish, Valkyrie. Confront me all you want, but you cannot change my resolve. Go back and inform the Demon Lord. I will not listen to your pleas.
You have no choice in the matter. If you insist that you will not repair the cauldron...
That evil spear and my chain are both ciphers. If we battle... It will be a serious affair.
You're hesitating. Bluffing will only get you so far. If you value your life, obey the king.
You ignorant fool. You cut short your own life by meddling in my affairs. Using the crystallization cauldron will doom the entire world. That accursed cauldron served as a trigger to the horror that befell my native country of Valentine. It is Cataclysm's womb, and it should not exist.
The great magical country of Valentine is said to have been destroyed overnight. I am aware of the story that you describe. The Valentine prophecies say the world will be destroyed by 5 disasters. One of those 5 involves a furnace that spews despair. You say that line refers to the crystallization cauldron. 'Tis but a rumor from a ruined land.
War will spread across the world. The winning country will rule over the entire land. Your country's ambition is merely a convenient lie for the Demon Lord.
Do you imply that my king is deceiving everyone? I will not hear this mockery! Stop this nonsense! I shall take your life if I must.
Thank you.
Wait! Both of you! Cease fighting!
Father! Why are you here?
I had a premonition of something like this, so I came here.
Odin.
I cannot allow you to hurt one another. Gwendolyn, step away. Do not interrupt what I have to say. Velvet. You look so much like your mother. My dear daughter, why are you acting against me?
Do not call me your daughter. Do you think I am a fool? While the nations of Valentine and Ragnarnival were at war, you disguised yourself and seduced my mother, the princess, with sweet words. And you were quick to flee when she became pregnant. Because my mother gave birth to an enemy's child, she was executed for loving you. It is the same as if you had killed her yourself.
That is not true, my child. We did not know each other's real names, nor our ranks. I did not run away from her. We were torn apart. I truly loved the princess.
Father. Lies! If you loved my mother, who is this other daughter here? I do not think of you as my father, and I have no desire to help you.
Well, well. I followed the king and stumbled into a royal spat. Fraternizing with the enemy. Who could have guessed?
Brigand.
Although their demise was sudden, Valentine was still our enemy. And while the battle raged, the king had an affair with their princess and even had a child. Dearie me, the subjects will be most upset. But as I am a loyal servant of my king, I will carry this secret to my grave. But that cauldron is another story. Now come, winsome little witch. You will help us gain its might.
How did you stop the magic furnace? There must be some type of key to it. Speak, witch, if you value your life.
Even if I told you, there is nothing you could do. The cauldron may only be controlled by a ring named Tetrell. A terrible dragon holds the ring presently. Wagner, feared by all, keeps the ring within his stomach.
How could this be?
Wagner, of all things.
My lord, what do you plan for the girl who has harmed our country so? If we cannot use the cauldron's magic, the inevitable final battle shall be a recreation of the awful war against Valentine. How are we to inform the soldiers and the citizens?
I know.
We must sacrifice her flesh to the dragon and retrieve the ring. Command me to sacrifice the witch. Suppress everyone's anger with blood! I sense my king is not content. Is there any reason to protect this witch? Is there anything at all between our king and his daughter from an enemy land?
Brigand, you...
Ah, sire, I hear your command. The witch shall be sacrificed. Away with her!
Thank you.